ما كسبت أيدي الناس. People. People do it. So one third of the world's population will die because of a war. So major world war will happen. And then an illness will spread. Well, it says plague in Ahadith. But when I was reciting this in California, a person said to me, I'm a scientist and today plague is not that old illness. Anything which is contagious and killers. Contagious meaning you, one person can catch it from the other. And killers, it can lead to death. Mm-hmm. It's a type of plague. So there are all of these illnesses spreading on earth. Mm-hmm. Ahadith say from the Sixth of Islam that many of these will start, but they will be controlled. Yes? They will start a pandemic or whatever you want to call it. An epidemic or pandemic, yeah? What do they call it? Anyway, leave it. United Nations has some words for it. That it spreads on earth and it kills. An illness spreads like swine flu, like bird flu, anthrax, Ebola in West Africa these days. Yes? Or any illness. Many illnesses will start before the end of time. Many, many will start. Like we've had in the past 20 years, many. Okay? The Hadith says that many of those will start, but they will stop. They will not kill one third of the world's population. So in today's figures, about 2.5 billion people will die through that illness. Okay? The Imam al-Salam has described that it will spread, it will start, it will stop. And people will take precaution each time. But when it is going to spread and kill one third of the world's population, people will stop taking precautions. They will say, it starts and nothing happens. And that's the time when it will spread. Did you all get it? That will be the final time. So the Imam is also asked, Mawla, where will the war happen and where will the illness? So he said, towards the western side, there will be the war. And east, there will be the disease or the illness or